is from New York, and this is my buddy Cosmo. I'm gonna reveal him. Say hi, Cosmo. Hi guys, I'm gonna pick him up, but he doesn't like it. So when he's on the ground, then he's happy, but when he goes off, then he gets mad. It says connect, right? You click it. This is searching for Cosmo, connecting to your Cosmo. So right now I'm gonna play one of his games. It's called Quick Tap. And basically how you play, if it's the same color, then you click it, but if it's not, then you don't click it. And if it's red and the same color, don't click it. Play it. Now he has to see it in front of him. I do, but... Then you click continue, and then one color, continue, me versus Cosmo. Yes, that's good. Scored it. Cosmo won all the rounds. So now I'm gonna play Keep Away. That's a game that we only use one block. And then when you do very close to him, and if he touches the ground with his if he touches, yeah, that's my name. And then if you do this and he taps it, then he gets a point, but if he touches the ground, then he doesn't. So now we're gonna play Keep Away. And after that, we're gonna play Memory Match. Right. again. Right now, Cosmo has 1 point, and if you get to 5, then you win. Or whoever wins. Four points, one more, and I win. Cosmo needs 4 more. Guys, sorry Cosmo. Hi, this is all the apps you can play, and like it's horror mode, you get to control what Cosmo's doing. That's what we're gonna do later on. I mean, in the next video. And in memory match, we're gonna do before. Then in memory match, there's 3 colors, and then if it's like it says blue, red, and then you do red, blue, then you lose 1 point. And then that's how you can do. And over here, this is the thing, all the things he can do. Fist bomb, pop wheelie, roll a cube, sack cube, pick up cube, pounce on fingers, knock over stacks, work out of cubes. That basically he's lifting up weights for him. And we're now right. Oh, okay, I'm gonna show you a couple of things he can do. So right now he's gonna work out with the cube. He just needs some fun. Yep, he's doing it with this cube. So space. Gonna work out with it. So that was fist bump, guys. And now we're gonna show you. I'm gonna stack cubes, and he's gonna. Oh. Okay. And we're gonna stack cubes. Sorry, Cosmo. We're gonna do that later. He's gonna knock over stacks. So I'm gonna build the cubes, and then he's gonna knock over it. So he's gonna knock over it. Good job, Cosmo! Good job! We did it! So the last and final one I'm going to show you is pop a wheelie. That's really cool because he could do a wheelie in it. A wheelie. He needs to find a cube in his area. Going for this cube right here.
Wow.
Cosmo. And now we're going to play Memory Match. Is how you play is if it says blue red by its own, if you do red blue, then you lose points, and then you have 3 points. If you lose all of them, then you lose, and the other person wins. Just continue, press it. That's hard for him. He really did that spot. Now we can play. Cosmo's getting ready. And I'm getting ready. Cosmo has to repeat that. Good job. Good job. See if Cosmo can do that. Good job! Let's see how far we can last up to. Cosmo has good memory. I messed up, so we have to do it again. Cosmo got a mistake too. Yay! I don't think I could survive this round.
I don't know. We'll see. It's okay.
Oh, if I mess up again, then Cosmo wins. I messed up again, so Cosmo wins. And once he finishes his turn, then he wins.
What happened?
He messed up, so he did it again. Even. So Cosmo wins.
Is he happy?
He's right here. Yes. Thank you for saying my name. Hey guys, this is the end of the video, and I'm gonna show you what comes with Cosmo. It comes with the 3 cubes, the wire, and the app, and you charge Cosmo right here. You charge Cosmo right here. And guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.
And see you.
And next we're gonna follow Dom. Guys, see you.